Working all the time, this job is tough.
Sometimes I think enough is enough.
The life of a pastor is super crazy.
If someone had the nerve to call us lazy. We show up in the office at 1:30.
Yeah, we've got to get up early, and that's no fun.
We hit the ground running by talking on the phone.
Well, I'm the only preacher here, ma'am. Watch your tone.
I'm the youth pastor with amazing skills.
She can teach the Bible without any frills.
I got him living right.
Yeah, right.
I teach about God and my backspin kills. This guy's sermons get your heart revived.
I preach a solid 20 minutes.
Right, try 45. He thinks he's funny when he preaches on Sunday.
The real joke happens on the golf course Monday. I'm working all week on the perfect stories. Takes a lot of work to make church not boring.
Wait, last week you rambled on for an hour.
At least I cried at the end, and that's got power.
If you think your job's hard, just try doing this.
You really won't believe all the things you miss.
Like having a weekend.
And sleeping till dinner.
Dude, you really are lazy.
Yeah, I'm Mark Winner.